Hey, this is Eric from Native Instruments, and in this video we are going to take a closer look on how to use the Traktor Control Z1 with Traktor DJ 2. If you're using Traktor DJ 2 on the iPad, you will have to power the Z1 with an external power supply. This will also charge the iPad, so there's no worries about batteries. If you connect the Z1 to the iPad, you will see a pop-up that tells you the Traktor DJ wants to communicate with it. Just hit allow. Connect your speakers and headphones, and Traktor will automatically route all the audio through the Z1. Everything on the Z1 corresponds to what you see in Traktor DJ. You can toggle through mixer effects by holding the mode button and pressing the effects on button. When you found the right one, let go of the mode button and hit on to activate it. If you're using a laptop, just connect the Z1 via USB and everything will be ready to play with full control over the mixer section and the effects. And also everything works exactly like it does on the iPad. If you want to learn more about Traktor DJ 2, just check out the other videos in this playlist and hit subscribe.